Morning, morning.
Via the Hookah Blog. You can find me at Via the Hookah Blog on Instagram, Facebook.
Jojo, everybody on the original squad is here. Jojo, we're gonna take it back in the days when we start off in the basement. Shout to Jojo!
Who that? Police,
five, no. Oh. Take me back in the days! Me right!
I am constable, building all the boy food. I'm after a warrant to arrest you. Turn the knees of your first little black attitude. And ask what the hell they do.
Read up the section, give me something. Read up the section, give me something. Give me something.
We outside.
Touch Up TV, man, we're here. It's the year 2022. Jojo, pick up yourself. Jojo exclusive, man. This is what the thing is. The thing is in our gear. Yeah, boss man, pick up yourself. You don't know what time it is. Touch Up TV family. We definitely outside. We in our gear.
Man falling in love with music. We found a way.
space, yes.
Touch up TV, all the way from Florida. Big up this whole group. Hold on. Next week, Saturday. It's all about next Saturday. Touch up TV.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm going. I just want to say thank you for everyone. This is the 20th anniversary to the Breakfast Boat Ride. The first one was done in Trinidad, and I believe only one person who is in this, who's here, for the one was Jackie Romel. Jackie, where are you? We did the first Breakfast Boat Ride in Trinidad at the base. Jackie, remember?
Yes.
They don't know. Jackie flying, and we did it. Listen. And I believe Jackie is the only person that was on the first try, which is in Trinidad.
Yeah.
So Jackie, I just want to say, for 20 years, you have supported me. And I love you. Yes. Thank you. I want you all to know that I never ever wanted to be no big promoter. I never ever wanted that. You know what I wanted? A million promoters, and that's what we have today. And I used to help everybody, and that's what I was to stand. And all of us here standing, and all of us, you all know. I never wanted no big party, and no big promoters. I wanted to have 20 promoters. And that's what I did, and I have proud of that this 20 years. Like Mama Christine, you don't know that, you grew up everybody. Platinum Sun, because we don't need this. It's not just a call out. It's like I'm saying.
It'll be over.
When you take this man. When you take this man. Just come back, Jesus. God bless you. And I'm going to make sure I'm saying you're right. So from me to you, for 20 years. 20 years. I just want to give you a call back. I'm going to give you a call back. On behalf of me, Platinum, I just want to say I appreciate you. You can be a pain in my ass. But I can still
have
everything. But I want to thank you for 20 years plus of song. I can just tell the truth of my appreciation to you. And I thank you. You can't call it. But you know, you must have gratitude. You must have gratitude. And I wanted to do this special for you today. On my birthday, and it's 20th anniversary, and I want to do the breakfast for you. But you want to be close on. And I want to say, I love you. And I thank you. And this is the 10th anniversary. I love you equally. And JoJo cut her dread.